Hey guys, it's Kevin. After you have a paper jam, you pull really hard to get your jam out, and your printer broke afterwards. One symptom is it can start and everything is good. Then when you print the first line, it has a problem. You can see this printer starts okay, and I'm going to send a file, and it's going to print the first line and stop right there. If you see on the paper, there's a fan head. The first line is trying to print. What happened is the paper feed gets stopped. So after first line, the printer cannot feed the second line efficiently, so it stopped. The second symptom is if you have this roller, you try to move it forward. You can see it either screams, nothing happened, or it go really slowly for feeding the paper. And this one can move the paper, but you can see it's not fast enough, and it just doesn't sound like you usually hear the paper loading sound. If you check the error code, it will say E2H, paper feed position auto sync. Especially this happens when you use a roll. At the end of roll, usually there's a tape, and then when your printer pull it out, and the tape get caught. Because it's a tape, so the tape stick to the PF rod. So when you pull it out, you also pull the paper feed rod out of its position. First, check the paper jam is cleared. Then you have to lift these shoes and check. Let's say this rod is like my arm, the shoes just sitting on the top. So when you have this roll, it can grab the paper and feed it forward. Generally, you can lift this up, okay? Don't yank too hard and you yank it off, then you have a bigger problem than this. You can like lift, see, it freely can lift here, but if you push a little more, the whole shoe comes up. And if you pick in, you should not see anything. If there are anything in there, remove them. After that, gently move your wheel and make sure it is free to move. This is a paper feed rod, PF rod. It connects to a smaller gear and it turns this one. This one is not the question. The question is this wheel. So put your finger here, do a pinch, and believe it or not, this cable should be a little bit loose. And this is too tight. What happens is when you pull the paper out, you also pull this wheel upwards. You push these wheels, you pull it off the alignment. When you pull off alignment, this bell is too tight. Luckily, it's not really hard to fix it. You can see this PF motor is secured by two screws. One of the screw is movable. You have this like a curve thing, whatever you call it. So if you lose it, you can move this motor forward and backwards. And you can see it's almost as tight as it could be. So we just loosen a little bit. And then we push the motor forward. So I don't want it too loose though, so the teeth escapes. But I don't want it too tight like that. So I just tap a little bit. Okay. If you compare to the position before, now it's just move forward just a little tiny bit, but you can see it. Okay, let's see if this tiny bit can make a difference. Yeah. It's all fixed. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Visit us at www.bchtechnologies.com or locally at Greensboro, North Carolina. Cheers.